death by unusual incidents. Jean-Baptiste Lully, 1632-1687, creator of French grand opera, Lully was a great favorite of Louis XIV. It was Lully's custom to conduct ensembles by pounding the floor with a large pointed cane. While conducting a Te Deum for the king's benefit, he accidentally struck his foot so violently with the cane that he developed an infection. Gangrene set in, followed by blood poisoning, which led to his death.